Okay, we're back with the Limbo walkthrough, and as I always like to say in my video, let's get it. Wait, that's not what I say. Gotta get that. Careful. Careful. All right, let's do it. Get down to it. I think it's something with the box. Wait for it. Keep going. Grab the rope. I think it's something connected to a rope. Go, go, what? Oh, that's stupid. I barely touched it. No, that's stupid. Alright, it's about timing, so let's do this, and let's do that, and let's do this. Okay, go, 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 you black and white figure. Alright, time it. Ah, I waited too long. Dang it. Here we go. Dang it! Time it well. Time your jumps. You can do it. Made it that time. Frog. Well, it was a frog. Yep. I knew this sequence was coming up eventually. Now we just gotta get to the light. There we go. Forgot to grab the box. Yeah, he's about to commit suicide. Yep, and he's dead again. Okay. Well, I remember what to do now. And this is really gonna help when I play the 360 version. I'm just gonna go through it like crazy. Okay, first, jump. There we go. Now I remember. There we go. Thank you, piranhas. They're basically Mario, only in Limbo. The piranha plants from Mario. That was gonna do something. Hey, frog, get back here. Think you can hide from me? I think I'm getting close to the Neil sign thing. Right, right. It's some kind of like underwater, and then that's how we do it. Yeah, there it is. Okay. Now, how do I do it? There we go. Is it something from the previous puzzle? Let me think. Now, okay, so it is something in that level. Man, the game holds up well after 2010. Try to think. Yeah, try to think about it. I feel like it's something with that puzzle. And I'm trying to think about it. Okay, what? I think it's something with that frog, and it's this light material. He's. There we go. Get over here, frog. Yep. You're gonna get your workout now. Get in there. There we go. I knew it was something with the frog. It's just been so long. Pretty clever game. Play dead. I see you play dead. Wait a minute, wait a minute. No, we do need to play there. And of course, drowned. Well, I thought it was going to be something that easy, but no, I guess not. Yeah, that'll work. And yep, still made it. Okay, it was that easy. Have to think about it. As I said inside, gotta do a double take on the puzzles for Play Dead. Is Play Dead another game? Now I gotta double check. Well, I'm gonna double check. Repause. I respect Play Dead so much, I am willing to look it up if they're making another game for the PS5 specifically. Okay, let's see what you guys got. Oh wow! So they officially Play Dead came out in 2006, but their official game was Limbo, which came out in 2010, so it took them 4 years to complete that game, and then officially release it. Okay, and what games have you guys are making then? That's what I'm curious about. Crap, you guys only made 2 games. So I guess you guys, oh, hello, what's this? Okay, so they're teasing that there's going to be a sci-fi game somewhere in the universe. It's going to use a third-person perspective with a 3D world. Oh, okay. But now they're working with Unreal, or they're working with Epic Games, or Gears of War, and they're going to, so they haven't made the game yet, but it's been since March 2020 since we heard a peep out of them. So, it's gonna be a while. Which is sad, because I really like their games. I've never been disappointed in any of their games so far. Because they only made two. Oh, and I'm dead. That worked. Dragon. Made it this time. Alright, so we gotta be getting close to the Neo design now. Or the Neo sign, where I looked up in the last game. Yep, that's what I thought. I think I'm gonna drown. Yep, I'm about to drown. And about to drown. Okay, so I get it. The box has to go off because of physics. So let's put it right there. And then... yeah, I think that's a perfect spot, so let's do it. Go, kid, go, go. Alright, timing, timing. Puzzle physics. Hurry up. Perfect. Nope. Physics, take your time. About to jump. Yep. Okay, now. There we go. Yeah, that was it. And that was not easy. Alright, so I gotta make sure to push the box closer to the edge and then just jump right to it. Yeah, perfect right there. Go, 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 go! Okay, yeah, it's like physics. You can't stand on one side to stay in the middle. Go kid, go kid. Okay, go. Alright. Hurry up, hurry up, hurry up. Take up too much time. Alright, perfect. That's what we wanted. And now I'm gonna jettison to the cliff. There we go. Go, kid, go! Oh, it fills up here too. Oh, I did not know that. Wow, son of a biscuit. I did not know that. And be back again. Okay, I think this is gonna be a good spot, so yeah, there'll be more Limbo walkthrough in the future, as you guys always know, so stay tuned.